I smell the barbecue. I hear children. A dog. And I see someone. I think I see someone. These things. None of it for me. I move by roaring engines. Among warriors. We come from the night.
Eyes open, Blazkowicz. You keep a lookout. I need to go for the rest. A shout! Blazkowicz, go back into the flight deck. Climb the fuel line to engine 6, quickly!
You're still breathing, you charming bastard. You're tough as they come, you know. Jesus Christ.
Mayday! Vulture One, coming, Vulture One.
Med pack free, Blazko. Use it.
You're playing out, you ratscatchy. Hey, Condor 9, this is Vulture One. You're crowding me. He's off.
Negative, Vulture One. Got a serious case of ambush. You'll need to shuffle out of formation, and you need to make room, Ferguson.
Affirmative, Randall.
track the radar. Pull the handle up there by those flashing lights. Coming off your rudders. Your freeze ailerons are done.
Yeah, this thing handles like a concrete breach. Thanks, Vegas.
Condor 9. Come in, Condor 9.
Hey, that's a troop transport.
Condor 9, come in. Come in, Condor 9.
This is Condor 9.
Who's this?
Private Wyatt. Oh, you're not airborne.
All right, bear boy. Listen up. Pay close attention. Now, you see the pilot's wheel?
Yes, sir!
Right. I want you to grab it as hard as you can with both hands and pull it towards you. And don't turn it, mind you. You keep it level. Just pull it towards your chest.
Okay, sir. I think it's working! We're leveling out!
Okay, Private Wyatt. I need you to do one more thing for me.
Sir!
Have a man ready by the side door. You are getting visitors.
Roger that, sir!
Blazkowicz, get the cockpit door open.
Fergus, What's your status?
Blastoise. We've got the skitters in bad ways over here. Trapped inside an aircraft. Well, some kind of armored hellbeast is trying to fucking eat us. No joke.
Having the same problem here. Shacked up inside dead wreckage.
Is that you over there? Hey, Private Wyatt, flash your light. Blastoise, can you see the light? Wait, turn off the light. Turn it off.
Yes, sir.
I see you. What can I do for you?
We can't get to it from our position. Utterly fucking trapped in here. But if you can access a cockpit turret on this here aircraft, you might be able to kill the beast. Regular small arms sure don't work for fuck at all. Hey, perhaps you can swim here. Just keep your head down below the surface. You should be all right.
Good plan, Fergus. Coming to you.
Want to hear my
Alright, listen up. There's a high-powered machine gun nest in those trenches over there. We cannot advance a unit without being slaughtered. So, I want you to make your way over into those trenches and take the nest out. Just run as fast as you possibly bloody can, straight up the middle. We'll lay down cover fire from here.
Got it.
I'll put this on. I'll radio updates from our position. Right, lads, you ready to lay down suppressor fire?
Just
Nazi war machine. A giant bloody stomper. Now, try to find an entrance to the cliffside bunker. There are two cannons up there I need you to eliminate. I'm taking a unit up along the beach and towards the compound. All right, listen up, people. Captain Blazkowicz has seen fit to clear us apart. We are moving out, and you will join the candidate. I'm not getting yourself either shot or killed by the stomper. Understood?
Thank you. Those cannons are blasting us out of the sky.
Capsule Sulta.
Up there.
very good, Captain, but there's one more cannon further up still firing at our birds. We started climbing the cliff wall below the castle. Hurry up and meet us at the top.
Thank you.
Fine work, Captain. We're halfway up the cliff wall, still in the compound. Meet you at the top, lad.
Hey, Private Wyatt! Much as I adore the view from up here, will you please, for the love of Holy Mother Jesus, climb the godforsaken rope?
Attention, Bear Boys. This is all turned from a goose hunt to a stick-up job. And behind us now is a center pillar of the German army. What are you doing in that bit, bastard?
Private gate, sirs. Important for duty.
Well, crazy and dedicated. Welcome to the war. Take over, Private. Now, General Death's Head is nearer to us now than he's been in years. Some nasty wounds you've got there, Private. Be sure to mind that bleed. We eliminate the general, we cut the head off the crowd war machine. If we don't, they're gonna have us for breakfast.
You all right there, kid?
Sir, my eyes are watering, and I think I'm gonna be sick. Is this normal?
It's just nerves. Let me teach you a trick. Inhale. Count to four. Exhale. Count to four. All there is to it.
Well, having our ass tanned by some Nazi mutant fucking Frankenstein. So we ready then, lads?
This time, we get the job done.
Now let's go. Let's move it on. Go.
Are you lazy, a wee roaster? This is a war, not a fucking Sunday church walk. Come on.
Father and son.
Right. Captain Blazkowicz, Gates, Benson, your job is simple. Climb up this wall, get inside, locate the control room for this big fucking door and open it for us. You see any Nazi firearms, you take them. Bound to be better than ours. The rest of us will cover you from down here. Now, once the door's open, we get inside, we work our way up through the building, we meet up again on the top floors, we find Death's Head, and we shoot him in the head.
Check, check. No pressure, lads. But keep in mind, this may be our last...
Take the lads on the wall! Covering fire!
down here.
I didn't see him coming.
That's up to you now, Blazkowicz. Get to the control room and open the gate.
Another kid you murdered, General. Captain, one of us is gonna die today.
Operation that you're running up there, Blasco. Go down to the control room and get this key raised. Now, you great flipping numpty, before we all die out here.
Great work, Blasco. The door's coming up. We're going inside.
Heading up towards the top floors. We'll meet you there.
Ich höre unter uns schon Geräusch. Ich hasse diese elende Batterie.
Zurückgeschlagen haben. Den Berichten zufolge, die wir derzeit vorlegen, ist die höchste Antwort wieder am Ende. Ja, Herr Oberstkultur.
Appears to be a courtyard.
pinned down in the courtyard. Quiet! You're empty, you dust tube. Too old for boxing.
Yes, sir!
Oh, we'll be having a nice nap and a cup of tea till you get here, Blasco. Fingers out.
can't move this beam from our position. We're trapped up here, Blazkowicz. See if you can remove this beam from your position.
Sir, maybe you can use this to pry it loose.
Come on, lad. Scream it.
Yes, sir.
You believe it, can you? Well,
I reckon you boys better jump. You first, Wyatt.
Go to church every Sunday?
Yeah, but you ain't got churches in England. You ain't got no priests there.
Yeah. Well, the Nazi sort of bombing them at the moment, so it's a bit of a problem.
Hedwood, Blondie, you're up! Come along, Blazkowicz!
My feet are broken.
What is this place? There's ashes down here. There's a lot of ashes down here.
Hey, Wyatt, see if you can find a way to open that door. Move it.